you imagine being weightless? Not feeling the pressure of that chair under you? If you were here, you wouldn't have to imagine. Weightlessness would be a fact of life. As real as you're swinging around the world once every 90 minutes. 17,500 miles an hour. 5 miles a second. Go to New York in 10 minutes. Even as the teletypes around the world pick up the news, we wonder what being in orbit is like.
itself is fantastic. More incredible than anything the mind of man can envision. It is a vast emptiness. Where all the laws of nature as we know them here on Earth dissolve into a mass of contradictions. Where everything that goes up doesn't come down. Where the shortest distance between two points is not a straight line. gradually increase the speed of the centrifuge.
Wright, Malcolm S. Carpenter, Leroy G. Huber, John H. Brown, Virgil I. Russell, Walter M. Sherrod, Adam B. Shepard, Donald A. Wright. These ladies and gentlemen are the nation's Mercury astronauts.
Thank you. modern technology to capture this experience on film. Capsulized in time, but expanded into dimensions appropriate to the greatness of the achievement. So, come with us. We are going to the moon.
México. collapse of the universe.